Dr. Lear. Knock, knock. Who's there? Your damn shoes. Stop leaving them in the kitchen cupboard. Ridiculous.
Where did all my visitors go?
Girl, you ain't had none in weeks. But let me tell you something. I am here for you. In uniform bleached and starched. I am here for you. To see you through the chilling dark. During your rehab. I'll watch you from dusk till dawn. I will help you to the loneliness, to the sadness is almost gone. Lord have mercy, give me your hands. I am here for you. Is that or something much worse? Let me draw a bath for you, so the bedsores won't get you burst. I had a man in rehab. He drove a cab from Brooklyn to the Great White Way. Said his name was Ahab. He wore a smile at night and a scowl all day. One day he was driving into the belly of the beast on the Lower East Side. The beast shit and plumes of smoke rising, sending steam and dirt up in the sky. The manhole cover like a discus, sending Ahab flying through the air. Old Ahab tore both his meniscus and his ACL that landed him in me care. Let me draw your bath.
Bath oil with rose petals. We make the splash, you do the math. Silliness. I'm not a child. I don't need a lullaby.
Listen to my tale. There will be a young boy, a young man named Death.
Seduce me and catch my last breath.
This boy will be your first kiss and your last.
His whole lips will kiss my sweet open mouth.
And you fall for him faster than a stone in an open well.
His cold hands will my desire self. Under my skirt and my thighs as my breath begins to swell like ocean tide.
The first kiss, the last kiss, the lasting kiss. You can't run away, you won't get far. I'm that man that cannot stare, nor I'd come into the bath. Lord have mercy, taking your cane, now you got to come with me. Let's go. Missing me oxtail dinner. Mama's making it tonight. Come on.